and keeping me in mind. Yeah, I'm sorry, I have some, you know, some family stuff going on. I do have a life and also have the YouTube life. But please, thank you once again, y'all, you know, to my people for following and subscribing. And also, today we are going to be seeing the movies that I am going interested in seeing when they do come out, the release dates, and I just cannot wait. So this is some of the movies. So, all right, just come and join me. Take a look, see what I'm interested in.
What do you know about Wakanda?
It's a third world country.
How many y'all ready for this movie here?
Shepherds, collaborators.
Who knows what this movie is?
Explorers have searched for it. Called it El Dorado. They looked for it in South America. But it was in Africa. The only one who's seen it and made it out alive.
That's what I'm talking about. This is one of the movies that I'm ready to see, but it's coming out in February of next year, 2018. So this is going to be a badass movie, as you can see. That all the Marvel, even though I'm a DC fan, Superman, but all the Marvel movies are starting to come together because they are trying to get together for the Civil Infinity Wars. I'm not for sure when that's coming out, you know, but I'll be ready to see that one too. So they all trying to come together with these Marvel movies. That's why they making so many of them. And that's a good idea. I got to give those 2 thumbs up. That's a badass suit. Vibranium. I would love to have that damn suit up in my damn closet.
So much has happened since I last saw you. I lost my armor, like, yesterday, so that's still pretty fresh.
And then I went on a journey of self-discovery. Where I met you.
I mean, y'all ready for Thor Ragnarok? This is, of course, another Marvel movie, you know. Wow. Can't wait to see it.
You have no idea.
Yeah, but this one here is going to be out on November 3rd of 2017 of this year. You know, so, of course, I cannot wait to see it. I want to see it in IMAX, you know, so it will be coming right at you, you know. So I want it right in my face, you know. So, yes.
That's true.
This is going to be a real good movie.
Asgard is dead.
Badass.
You will be reborn in my image. I thought you'd be glad to see me.
Need to stop her here and now.
I'll have to give this 2 thumbs up, but even before I see it, but you know, can't wait to check it out.
Lara.
Sunny.
Croft. You can pick up where
how many
you
know what I this is
so
a remake
of him and you. Brilliant.
Hello, Sprout. If you're listening to this, then I must be dead. I found something.
Yeah, honestly, I want to see this movie just because I hope it's better than when Angelina Jolie was playing it. I just want to see how she does a good job on it. You know what I'm saying? Never played the game. I just love there's a woman, you know, the main character, action. You know, I love that. I would love to do something like this.
It'll be an adventure.
You know, so this is one of the movies that's coming out next year. You know, in March, I believe. You know, so this is probably one of the movies next year I'll be checking out just because. Okay. You know, if you do see this movie, let me know. Let me know what you think. You know, down in the comments below.
Shouldn't have come here. You know,
give me your input on that.
Yo, what's this?
Jumanji. Pick a character and you're that person in the game.
That's me, right?
Who's seen the first Jumanji with Robin Williams? That one was pretty good. I want to see this one here. This one looks good.
Who are you?
Mel the Rock.
You guys, what the hell is this?
Jack Black.
That's my hair.
Kevin Hart.
Who's the rest of me?
I don't know who the other girl is, so but you know.
I'm an overweight middle-aged man. Wait a second. Where's my phone? Oh my God. Fridge?
Yeah, Fridge. Who are you?
Me, Spencer. Martha?
Yeah.
This is the one movie that I want to see. This looks so good with the actors in it. Pretty good actors I would love to see on a big screen. You know, that one there, this one here comes out December the 20th of this year. You know, y'all go check it out. When y'all do, y'all let me know. Hit me in the comments. Because I'll be giving reviews on these movies that I see. And y'all be hitting me in the comments and let me know what y'all think. Because y'all, I'm going to let y'all know what I think.
Strength. Fearless. Speed. Smoldering intensity. Damn, that is a man right there.
I hate this game. Everybody else got good stuff.
Weakness? Cake.
Yes, cake is my weakness.
You're all good weapons, valet.
What is that?
I think it means you carry my weapons and give them to me when I tell you to.
Don't let this new body get your butt whooped.
Check this movie out. Y'all let me know in the comments below when I do my review about it. Y'all just let me know what y'all think of it. Yes! Woo, woo, woo. This is my number one movie that I can't wait to see in November. 17th of this year. Oh my goodness. I'm so excited even when I see this.
They said the age of heroes would never come again.
It has to.
You know what I like about these, I'm glad that they don't show Superman. I know Superman is going to be in this movie. Maybe at the end of the movie, very end. I don't know. But I'm just glad that they're not showing it in these previews. I don't want to see how he comes back in these previews. Let me watch the movie, please. Let me enjoy the movie before y'all bring my Superman back. Okay? I might cry at the end. You know, but hey, you know. Y'all know who that was? I believe that was Supergirl. I believe Supergirl is going to come. And a lot of people, you know, talking to my friends and stuff, talking. They believe that's going to be Supergirl.
Like all the others. One misses the days when one's biggest concerns were exploding wind-up penguins.
This is crazy. Honestly, I think we're all going to die. Each of us, in some way, is held back.
Wow.
Don't engage alone.
Guys, let me know what y'all think about this Justice League movie coming out. Let me know down below in the comments. I want to hear what y'all think about it. The Flash. He's pretty badass, too. Cyborg. On this freak, he's a pretty badass. I've seen him on the cartoons and stuff like that, but he's pretty badass as well.
I'll take it from here. Do I know you? Superman was a beacon to the world.
Aquaman.
You can see the best parts of
yourself. Yeah, wait till Aquaman movie come out. That's gonna be fucking tight. That's gonna be tight as hell. Cyborg gonna have his own movie too? Marvel, y'all can move out the way. DC, we finna bring it. We gonna bring it, baby. Check that out. That's what I'm talking about.
How many of you are there?
Not enough.
You really think that... Oh, wow, they really just vanished. Huh? Oh. That's rude.
Shit, I'm doing like I made the movie. Alright guys, those are the main shows that I want to see coming up in 2017 and also in 2018. So let me know in the comments below what y'all interested in, what y'all not interested in. You know, but a girl just want to know, Tulane Jaguar. You know, but thanks for watching, stay tuned, give me a thumbs up, subscribe, and keep in touch. And I will keep in touch with y'all. Y'all have a good one. Mwah! Thanks for watching.